stab your heart. You'll stab your heart.
That's what I told him. That told him we'd shock him back alive.
No, dude, that's the ultimate.
I'm gonna laugh. Stopping your heart. Don't do it. Do the other side.
He told himself because he thought it was smart to hang himself and kind of choke himself a little bit.
You never understand.
And
then the bucket
slipped off my hand.
You don't understand.
Sounded right next to
me. That's Jay. Fucking had his voice beat the shit out of his ass. Anyways, like you were saying. So he came to here and he was in the ghetto.
Kind of hurts to breathe, huh? He
opened up his third eye.
And you can't open it up. I'm not going to say anything to anybody who believes this shit.
It made him cry. Holy crap.
Underneath the armpit.
Where's your phone?
No, that's a pretty, that's pretty good one.
My phone? I don't have great hair,
don't I?
That's a pretty good one.
Alright.